Good day, Hormoz Mogarei, get Kaizened Incorporated. Of course, it's a known fact that Lean started in manufacturing, automotive manufacturing specifically. However, its application in any kind of manufacturing arena is quite possible. In fact, the focus of Lean is on gemba, and gemba is a Japanese word which stands for shop floor, where the value is created, where the work is done. At the gemba, Lean practitioners look for waste, muda in Japanese, and there are 7+1 types of waste that you can find on the shop floor if you have the right glasses so you can see those wastes. When you identify the waste, you try to reduce or eliminate it if possible, and as a result, replace it with work. And that's the main reason why Lean companies are more productive and more efficient than other companies that are not Lean. It doesn't mean Lean workers, Lean team members work harder or faster. It just means that they have eliminated the waste in their system. As a result, they are more productive. In an example of in an automotive industry in Kentucky, I noticed that the just-in-time philosophy was exercised, where the right product would arrive at the right time, at the right speed of tack time, in front of the right team member so it could be assembled. The whole notion of sequencing parts, where the team members don't have to pick and choose when the vehicle needs to be assembled. Instead, the system of sequencing will make that determination for the team members in advance. So everything gels and comes together at the same time. That is a good example to see how you eliminate the waste of walking and looking for parts. Now, don't you think that this particular team member would be a lot more efficient than the other team member who is equally intelligent, equally fast, however, has to waste a lot of his time or her time looking for components to assemble? I certainly think so. And that's exactly why Lean has a lot to talk about in manufacturing arena. Looking forward to seeing you in our next videos.